As a human rights organization, Amnesty International cares about people and the environment in which they live. Aluminium is environmental friendly because aluminium, and I didn't know that myself, is 100% recyclable. Reinaerts Aluminium guaranteed us that they will melt down our old windows and they will reproduce them into new windows, so that is fantastic news.
Aluminium has excellent recycling properties. You need only 5% of the initial energy from primary production. Aluminium production started back in 1896. Because of the excellent recycling properties of aluminium, still 70% of this aluminium is in use. By recycling aluminium, we are avoiding a lot of CO2 emissions. Today, already we avoid 80 million tons of CO2. That is the equivalent of 15 million cars. Almost 50% of the world production in aluminium is made of recycled material. Here, in Emax, we go even further. The recycled content of our product is approximately 90%. We have closed the loop completely. We are able to recycle 100% of the aluminium in old buildings. And we can make from an old window a new window without any losses in quality.
Sustainable architecture is the most important topic in the total development program of Reinaerts, because next to the endless recyclability of aluminium, the most important characteristic of aluminium systems is their energy performance.
The sustainability of these windows were the most important factor when we decided to buy them. Aluminium windows are very environmental friendly because they are better insulating than old windows.
Aluminium really makes it possible to develop and to build durable and sustainable constructions for buildings.
We are able to recycle 100% of the aluminium in old buildings.
Next to the endless recyclability of the material, the most important characteristic of aluminium systems is their energy performance.
Reinaerts Aluminium guaranteed us that they will melt down our old windows and they will reproduce them into new windows, so that is fantastic news.